Philadelphia police are asking for the public's help. They're looking for 82-year-old Raymond Quattlebaum. He was last seen Friday driving a Chevy Silverado. He is known to frequent Delaware County in the areas of Clifton Heights and Yeadon. If you know anything about his whereabouts, police would like to hear from you.